Everybody, welcome back. Let's go down and get our shade here. Freaking way! Yikes! Fighting these guys in close quarters is not fun. City of Tears is so much bigger than it first appears, you know? Thank you. necessarily have to fight this guy, I think. Locked gate. Not die. Let's not just die. Yeah, I do not want to fight the two of you at the same time. That is something I don't want to do. Hate you. It's a boss. Alright, go find the bench. Most recent bench. It's just below. It shouldn't be too hard to get to. Watch your night. No. Spartans here. That big boy is guarding a grub. Predictable movements, I hate it. I get this is definitely supposed to be a hard boss. Doing better that time. Whew. guys are tough. No! It goes so wrong so quickly. No, bad time. Like I said, it goes south so fast. Jumps! I like how they just jump directly on me. It's the best part. Oh. Radio silence. We're good. We're okay. Sorry, I'm not talking. This is intense. No. No! Mad that he just hit me.
Thank you.
No! It's really kind of luck based because, like, it's very hard to know when it's safe to heal up. Sometimes you just are in. They catch you, like, in unavoidable. Well, you're gonna take unavoidable damage. Because in order to avoid one of them, you have to dive into the other one. Leave it for a little while now and come back to these guys later.
If you enjoyed this episode, you can click that like button and thank you for watching. Subscribe for more in the future and hit that bell notification icon if you want to be notified when these go live in the future. See you next time.